Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Me na Mohamed, I mean Kamara. Me Dana Colbert. We off race course, Kleintown. And as me na one party people, we benefit from the Pull Slum Pan Pipul project. We YMCA do na the country with the help of Federation, Kodosapa, and YMCA. I don't benefit a lot. If I can start my story, me in a man easy to a EBC last year, actually, I be done became a dropout. Where, like, I be just a done the WAF with both maybe some temples and sound, sell wood. Now that no more, I be they do. And no how for transport people there with boats, so now that dragging there, I be deeper. But true from the announcements and publicity them what we they get now with the community meetings them where they enjoy their car with now with community. I try very hard because after a while I don't sit me worse. I see we're not in order for do right now. Come on, you not be there for pay again for the education. So I try for join up them group there. I first join the Federation group when at the group savings. Where I do my savings and I became the chairman of my group and also at the same time, I turned the collector because somebody not be there for collect now with group. Then after that, we joined the Federation again with the help of YMCA, then come with the Pull Slum Pan Pipul project where then get for organize some groups them when I like the disaster management team, the advocacy team, the peer educator team. And me, I be chairman for the peer educator. So through from the meeting, they will get community engaging what we get. Then inside the Pull Slum Pan Pipul project, then get for can launch one big program where then get the skill training and loan. Then we then they loan money to people them and skill training. Skill training now for fen we the people them will be say we helpless and drop out for try out for help we. That like then two things that way then be carried so for give money to people and for do business and for learn new job. So maybe take the venture for do the skill training because I take and say nothing where he be say if I succeed I'll be able to do am. And some people in video will be take the money. And this news through from the meeting that will be the get now the community. Then come out to this initiative where the people are waiting at the office. I get the news. Which I say straight away, even though me not be volunteer for the organization, I say straight away this is not a chance for me. Volunteerism, yes, it good. But that I benefit from this project again. So I join, I take the form. When I take the form, I get fulfill the form. From there, I go to the interview, then they take me. The organization decide for pay for we, even though not to me one, then we take boku people in the community. We are up to 20, where now people will learn different skill them. And me learn the electrical installation skill. I go attend the Moralo Institute, na low cost, where the YMCA pay for me for 1 year, certificate course when I training skill and purely na electrical training skill then begin me. So from there I do the training for 1 year. After the 1 year done, I graduate. When I graduate, even though yes, where I be they do am I be they encounter some small challenges like transport and all that thing. But why I'm saying be making for we possible back again. Like any month they may give me 50,000 leons for normal or be courage. For so that we'll be able to complete the skill. And even though yes, we boku will then be put there, but like not to all man able to make them to the end. But why I'm saying try hard. So like maybe courage, they empower me at try at do any kind of thing so that for I go able to succeed. For I go able to score the goal where I score for today. So from there I graduate. After I graduate, I get my certificate and give me my certificate with startup kit. But then 10 days, Ebola come inside and job not be there. I write application, they ignore. I write application, they ignore for over 1 year. But like, job not be there in the country after Ebola just done. So at one time, I get my friend, he meets me, he say, oh my lord, try back. Other side, I want company when I serial construction system, where then they do construction, where then they do proper job. When I one of the big company in them in the country. So I joined them up, then take me as casual force on electrical installation. So I did it for about 8 months, then they staffed me, then turned me to permanent man. So now, my life change, if I can talk. From now, I'll be there not to swear there again. As you see me, I'm a man now with my family. I get my woman, I will support my brothers them. When I join this company, they begin pay me, I they do small things for my brother, I will help them, I will help my mama, because like certain things anyone will be able to buy for her now. Sometimes if you ask me for buy something for her, I get her, yes, I will buy for her. So that make me proud with the help of YMCA. So from there, and as I tell her now, I tell her, yes, I don't marry it. I get me woman a house, and me woman and get belly now. I send it to me, get for born, and I able support my family. And the challenge is then back again, because challenges still continue. Even though, yes, you're able to get. And the more you earn, the more problem they come. So, like, as I earn now, but cool family members, them, my brothers, them, these are they put the high on me. Say, hey, brother, they woke. So, certain problems, then they come. They say, hey, brother, now, what's in now? This, hey, woman, what's in now? You know? So, like, the small little thing where I get, I they give them. So, like, people, then, they will get the respect for me again. As I tell you, people, then, in the community will respect me. And I be a role model in the community. People, then, they see me now. They say, hey, woman, one be like how you be. And people, then, they again, when they see me, then they set eyes on me. Then say, boy, you're a good example to me. And when this kind of job, they can begin. Or when this kind of opportunity, they can begin at this community. So, as I tell you now, even though at the job now, one by the major thing again, me na Islamic somebody and me na religious person, but that not still and stop me for do any kind of thing. I join all other people for do certain things and again. My job, they keep me now farm. My job, they make me, are they able to do something. My job, they make me, are they able to survive by myself. My job, they make me, even though my mama, they my papa, they but like certain things and I me, they do one for myself now. So I tell YMC thank you and Federation Kurosapa, I tell una thank you. So I could only pray for una cow this project again to other people who are not able to get a mate for letting them back benefit like our benefit. So thank you.